Hi all, Hal here with We're Space Engineers, and last time we were together, we had some technology votes, and you all voted for cargo pods, so that's what we're going to be researching to... The hell is that? Okay. Not quite sure what that is. Tell you what, we're just going to go ahead and roll the intro. Let's get started. So, yeah, we're gonna get some cargo pods up. Not sure. Okay, that was kind of weird. Yeah. Okay, so, what we're gonna do... Let me get some... I need to go get some hydrogen. I'm actually curious as to what that was. Alright, so, yeah, let me get situated, go find out what the hell that was. Yeah, so as you can see, we got the thrusters on board. We're going to get the cargo blocks started. We have put a turret in. Yeah, I'm going to go find out what that thing was. Right. Let's go. All right, so we are recharged, replenished. Head up to the cockpit. I am really curious to see what that was, because we got a supply drop icon now. That's really weird. Okay. Let's get this thing up. See, I kind of want to get the cargo stuff. You know, the cargo research going, but I'm really curious to find out what the hell that was. Well, I sure wasn't expecting that. Right. I can see we're probably going to need to use some large thrusters to offset the right and left drift here. Alright, let's get over there. Oh, before I forget, there it is. Let's put you right on the off. Block is on. It's really weird that I got a waypoint. Let's see what's in here. Device. Hopefully we'll find some uranium on the way. I'd love to find some uranium, like, in the immediate area. How awesome would that be? Basically start refining stuff as we go. Alright. Okay, so... Let's see what... you have over here, so it's only 7 kilometers. We wanted to get out and explore the galaxy anyway, right? Oh man. Alright, so... because whatever it was... you know, we saw that it was burning on the way in, so I'm kind of curious as to... is it one of the NPC ships that took damage or something? Like one of the pirate drones? I don't know what the hell it was. Alright. Now, I don't want to risk losing this ship, so... we're going to, go ahead and fire retros here. Let's see if we can bring this thing in for a landing. I don't want to get too close. If it's got weapons on it, the weapons tend to have 800 meters or so. Of course, I'm seeing a bunch of pockmarks out there, so I'm wondering if it crashed. Let's bring us forward just a little bit so we don't lose the lovely, lovely ship. As you know, I would be, after all the crap we went through to get this thing fixed and flyable, I would really hate to lose it because of something stupid. Of course, with me, you know, it's giving it to me for 20 minutes is kind of stupid, so. Right. Looks like it's green. Okay. We haven't put the windows back in over here yet, so you know what? Before we go too much further, because I have this really bad feeling that I'm gonna get over there and something's gonna start shooting at me. Let's grab this, and I don't know, 10 magazines should be good. If it takes more than that, I'm toast anyway. Okay, so. And here, character weapons, automatic rifle. Oh, that'd have been bad. Yeah, let's grab some bottles here. I'm gonna grab the third one just because. Let's see what that was. Not seeing anything so far. Hide in the bush. Crouch. That way they can't see you. Okay. Looks okay. Huh? Quick. Run. Run. Get some of the stuff off the screen there. Use the tree for cover. That is a whole lot of open terrain that I am not looking forward to running across if there's something actually hostile here. Okay. Go. Oh, oh, go. Serpentine. Oh, you don't serpentine too easily with the jetpack. Okay, so let's not do that again. Serpentine is your friend. Serpentine is your friend. Right. Not seeing anything else. This is where you want really want like a VR set or something where you can. What the hell? Okay. It's not shooting at me at least. Let's stick to the terrain here just in case. Looks like is that canvas? Looks like canvas. Seeing lots of scrap metal. It is canvas. Holy crap, that's a lot of canvas. Holy What is this thing? Wow, that was a whole lot of canvas. Oh, that's a whole lot of all sorts of stuff. Holy crap. Some uranium. Oh? Oh, hell yeah. I'll take that, thank you. More uranium. What's that? Oh, research material. Holy hells, man. Well, I'm not gonna say no to free materials. I am surprised that they're... Oh! What the hell? Why can I not pick this up? I want to pick this up! Where are you? Which one are you in? You're in this one. Yes. Whoa. Okay. Yeah, thank you. I'll take that. And... What do you have? Which one do you have? Oh, you've got the ammo. No? You're the ammo. Oh, look at this! Nice! I don't know where the hell this came from, but I am going to thank whoever sent it down. Get rid of that. Let's put you on there. Ha ha ha! Oh, that was a bad idea. That was a very bad idea. Oh god. Oh god. Get out of here. Come on. Ah! Oh, son of a... Alright. Well, since we know it's not hostile, let's get the ship over there. Oh. Nothing like using up all of your clone materials, right? And go ahead and start bringing this thing in. Would be nice is if you had the ability to auto level. Could you imagine being able to do that? Like not having to worry about your stuff anymore? How awesome would that be? Alright. So it looks like the only trap on it was, you know, a trap against human stupidity. Which, you know, it worked, so I can't can't judge them too hard. Oh, man. Alright, let's see here. Let's back this up just a little bit. Okay. There we go. Alright, let's get down there and go pick up our stuff. Hopefully. Alright. Yay, backpack. No, don't run away from me, backpack. Alright, let's pick all this stuff up. Oh, okay. Alright, so I think what we're gonna do... because I really don't want to leave this much material around? What are you? That thruster's actually in good condition. Got stuff burning over here. You're in good shape. You're actually in good shape. Nice. Okay. Yeah. Alright, so let's see how this thing is put together, because I don't want to grind the wrong thing. Turn light on here. Okay, so I'm seeing a bunch of walkways. It's an interesting way of using them for framing. Got a core of stuff in the middle. So if I take this stuff out first, and then we take the exterior shell apart. Ooh, more stuff. I'm wondering if there was like more cargo on this thing. Man, I'd love to find one of these things and not have it be in pieces, you know? Okay, so let's go drop this stuff off, because I don't want to lose it after going through all this to get it. So we can drop both of those off. Drop some of this other stuff off. We've got a couple of those now. That is awesome. Okay, so I'm thinking we'll go down my grind all this stuff down. See, I don't know if I really want the canvas. I mean, grab the rest of that, I guess. Up all the scrap metal, because it's just more stuff I don't need to craft or mine. Should be. Is that all of it? Oh, okay. Oh, that's bad. Was not expecting that. Okay. Let's go. Drop this stuff off. Oh, before I forget, cargo. Let's go ahead and drop. Refinery. Let's move you over there. All right. So we have research material, blueprints, more blueprints. So while we're effectively running in circles, this side is the one I want. Okay. Come on. So let's go ahead and throw all this stuff in there. We need to get research lab, and we want cargo. Okay, so we have everything we need for that. What do we need for this? We need enhanced. Alright. Actually, we need three. You need one, two, three. I thought we had enhanced. I guess not. Ah, we had advanced, not enhanced, huh? Okay. What are you missing? You're missing magnesium powder and like just a bit. Oh man. Okay, so inventory. I Am I really out of magnesium? I am out of magnesium. No, I've got magnesium right there. Dude. Over here. Sheesh. Alright, so let's go ahead and grab this stuff out. We'll insert that here. And that should allow me to get that as well. Do I have enough to do two of these? Nah, we'll let it go. We'll let it go, because if we let that go, I can learn it and then use it to create or to learn the bigger one. Alright, so we had a bunch of materials that have gone poof. Come on. Alright. Okay, so what do we need to get? See, I'm kind of hesitant to pull this one off. Is this going to slide if I do? A little bit. Okay. And let me see. Are you attached to anything? No, you are not attached to anything. Interior plates. Alright, let's go move this stuff back up. I have to say though, that's an interesting ship. Alright, look. You and I are gonna have a little talk. Alright, so why are you not working? open. Thank you. That way I don't have to keep flying around looking for ways in here. Shouldn't have patched that hole. And drop all that off. Still need to repair this thing too. Okay, so I think we got most of the good stuff out of here. Okay, that was a significant amount of material. Let's see here. So as we grind this, it's going to start falling down a level. I'm wondering. Is there any area that we can take this from? Oh, you know what we can do? Block. Give me a block. Do I have any plates? I don't have any plates on me. What do you use? Oh, you use steel plates. Perfect. Okay, so what we can do is we can do that, maybe? Alright, so you... Are you actually supporting something? No, you're not. Oh, that's bad. Oh god, I don't want to die again. Ah, crap. Okay. Well, I guess that didn't really do anything for us. Alright, let's get... over here and go drop some stuff off. Whoop. Alright. Okay, so we'll drop this stuff off really quick. Oh. Okay. So, looks like that one is holding everything on that side up. So if we go for here. Ow. So if we do that. What that is, but I don't like the idea of having just random burning stuff here. Okay, so if we go this way. I'm gonna hang out there. You know what? Let's go drop off the rest of this. We'll come back and get the rest of those plates. Oh, alright. So, this turned into something. Right. Happy surprises. Okay. Nice. So what are you? Oh, you look like ammo. Come here. Oh. You are ammo. Ooh. Okay, so we've got ammo for days. Let's see if our cargo blocks, our cargo technology is ready yet. Ow. I should probably stop flinging myself at the ground. Ooh, hiccups. Okay, so we actually have a little bit of material now. So I'm just gonna throw all this back in there. Throw that in there. You're using conveyor system. Let me check here. So you've got a conveyor there, which leads into the O2 generator. It leads into here, which passes through there and into the cargo block. I don't know why it's having such a problem pulling stuff out of there. Alright, so you are upscale cargo. You can now make medium cargo. Throw that back in, grab research lab. Scale tanks, advanced cargo, which should unlock our large cargo containers. So we've got this, we've got the turrets. So we need automatic reload system. Rocket launchers. I wonder what this gives us. Okay, so sensors, we could do sensors, we could do automation, blast protection. You know what I'm thinking? I'm thinking tanks. I think we need to get some positional markers, upscale detectors we've already got. Oh, you know what? Yeah, I'm thinking positional markers. I'm thinking this will be our next research tree. Events and oxygen collection, atmospheric thrusters we have, ion thrusters we can research. Could do upscale reactors. Huh. Okay, so I'm going to grab one of those. All right, so I think we're going to go ahead and call this one here. So we now have a choice for technology. What do we want to research? Do we want to continue up the weapons line all the way up to the rocket launchers? Do we want to, let's see here, gravity generation? Do we want to go FTL? Do we want to go ahead and grab research for the cryosleep? Tools might be a thing. All right, so here's our choices for technology. We're already going to go ahead and grab all of the cargo containers. We're going to for copying, so we'll have two copies of the nuclear reactor blueprint. But the idea is so that we'll be able to use the one of them for this one, so we'll have both of these blueprints. Item transfer, upscale cargo, advanced tanks, advanced item, flexible item transfer. So we have this one we found. Sail detectors. Blueprint. Okay, so. Alright, so our researches. Communications. FTL. Because if we do the FTL tree, then we'll actually go up the FTL line here. Or automation. That'll allow us to set up, timing blocks, programmable blocks, so we'll be able to run some of the scripts and things like the LCD script. Those are the three choices this time. Communications. Oh, there's somewhere down here. Yeah, communications, which would be these three. FTL, which would be these three, or automation, which will be most of this stuff. All right. So I'm going to go ahead and call it here. Be sure to vote. The card for voting will be in the upper left corner, or upper right corner, sorry. So if you enjoyed this episode, make sure you hit that like button. If you have any questions or comments, throw them down below. If you're new to the channel, want to see more, or just want to do something nice for me today, hit that subscribe. And if you're really interested in keeping up with what's going on around here, make sure you ring the bell as well. On that note, I'm going to get out of here. I hope you all have a fantastic week. Enjoy your Monday, and we will see you back here next time for more space engineers. As always, folks, take care and be safe out there everywhere, everybody. Oh, wow. Okay, that is a big asshole, too. That's crazy. Oh, there's worse ways to start the day, that's for sure.